Let's get started.
The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate us!
I really must hand it to you. In all my years, I've never been so angry as I am now.
Be gone! You will
strange. I could swear I've seen him before. Yes, of course. He's the spitting image of that impertinent Saiyan who rebelled against me right before I destroyed planet Vegeta. I have no intention of allowing even a single Saiyan to live.
And in the name of every single Saiyan that you've made suffer, for them, and all the people of planet Namek too, I will defeat you!
And I would just love to see you try. Bang. Swatting these flies.
You got me!
How's this?
You see, I'm able to survive in the vacuum of space. But can you?
Handle this. Whatever happens, you just stay put. I forbid you to interfere in any way.
How is Beckian still drawing breath? I thought they'd all been taken care of.
Not bad.
This'll stop you. Explosive demon wave.
Survive in the vacuum of space, but can you?
Now perish along with this planet!
You meddling brats!
I hope you all enjoy suffering the same fate as this planet!
Okay, it's finally ready!
Do it!
What have you done?
Please, Piccolo!
Run! Both of you, now!
I advise against placing too much stock in your escape. Though if you like, I can bring you closer to home. I may be injured, but I'm still more than capable of exterminating you worms.
Trillin! No, Frieza! Don't do it!
Go, go!
You! Ruthless! Heartless! Bastard!
What?
Now you've made me mad! Frieza!
It's over, Frieza.
I'll destroy this entire planet!
You are too worried about getting caught in the wake of your own explosion! You failed once again. And in case you haven't noticed, I'm still alive. Will be more than enough time. As a matter of fact, I could beat you and get my friends out of here in far less.
There will only be one of us to leave, and I fear that privilege won't go to you. For all your heroics, the odds are stacked against it. Here I am.
I've got you.
Not bad.
Here I am.
You
right, you have our attention. Exercise. Let's wrap this up.
I will defeat you.
There you are. There you are.
How about this? Take this.
Here at last, Goku. I've been waiting a long time for this. Finally, I can claim the revenge I've dreamed of for all these years. I didn't think I'd see Vegeta with you, but monkeys do travel in troops.
And I thought we were done with you for good, Frieza. Last I remember, you were in about 1,000 pieces.
His minions used the Dragon Balls. Is that right?
Yes, and how poetic it was, using Earth's Dragon Balls to save me from the humiliation that was Earth's hell.
Don't try to put that on me, Frieza. You're the one who came to Earth looking for a fight. That's why Trunks took your life. It was your choice.
Oh, but I had to come here, Goku. That's what you're far too thick-headed to understand. Your death is my remedy and required before I move on. Because I'll never be able to sleep in this cosmos knowing that I share it with you. The first time we fought, I made mistakes and you caught me off guard. To ensure that doesn't happen again, I'll take my final form from the start.
You've changed, Frieza. I can tell you're a lot stronger, too.
I'm so glad you've noticed. I've been training intensively every day since my return to make sure I wouldn't lose to you again. Having to put real effort into anything was a first for me, Goku. I'll make sure you pay for that as well.
Yeah. Would you mind piping down? Ah!
luxury of easing into this. I'll have to give you everything I've got right off the bat.
Do you want to see
running away?
I'm capable of? All right, now it's your turn. Let's see this new power of yours.
Care to cut to the chase, do we? Very well, then I won't hold anything back either.
Now brace yourself! Behold my newfound evolution!
Whoa!
And for the sake of your feeble mind, let's keep the name simple as well. We'll call this Golden Freezer.
You're no pushover. It's really too bad you're rotten to the core. You could have been the perfect sparring partner. What a waste of talent.
That's exactly the kind of small-minded drivel that makes your existence so intolerable.
Beerus!
You forgot to say Lord. That's not polite, Freezer. I guess you must be thinking even more highly of yourself than usual.
Forgive me, Lord Beerus. Did you wish for me to halt my vengeance?
Why would I possibly care about that? You may do as you please, Freezer. Just do it farther away from my ice cream. It's me.
I'll reduce you to nothing but dust.
Got you.
Dust on me.
I'll reduce you to nothing but dust.
Don't you dare go easy on me. Don't you dare go easy on me.
I won't.
You won't surpass me.
Now observe.
Not that. You're in my way.
It's over, Freezer. There won't even be pieces left to resurrect this time.
You can all go to hell without me. To begin.
Now the finish! You're going overboard!
Well, 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 isn't this a lovely little surprise? I didn't know you cared so much for me, Gohan. Are you my knight in not-so-shining armor?
You're part of my team. Of course I'm helping you.
Are you sure you want to fight for someone with such an admittedly spotty record in the trust department? Next time I could betray you for real.
If you do, know this. I will end you myself.
Is that so? Perhaps we can puff out our chests at each other later, but for now let's work as a team, assuming you can keep up.
Don't worry about me. Come on, Dispo. You're facing both of us now.
Don't get cocky just because you landed one blow. If you want to double your universe's losses, that works for me. I'll send you both over the edge, together!
Revel in that delusion while you can still cling to it.
Over here!
Keep up the pace!
It's funny! What?
No.
Over here!
For maximum light speed mode! Justice! Crush!
I'll reduce you to nothing but dust!
Don't look so anxious, Dispo. Your time to rest in the bleachers will arrive soon anyway. It seems to me that you lack the appropriate degree of urgency. There's no time left to toy with your prey. I hope you'll forgive me for doing this while your hands are tied. I should have expected this from a self-proclaimed pride trooper. Hubris can do wonders for one's constitution. Consider these stronger attacks a tribute to your valor. Ha ha ha! Come now, Muscles. Won't you direct your so-called powers of justice at me? Honestly, this isn't much fun if you don't fight back. Perhaps the moment's come to put you down without killing you, as regrettable as that is. Farewell, trooper. Crash deserves to be tossed.
Oh.
Fighting for justice any longer. That side of me is through.
Oh, very well. I don't know what you're doing, but I do love a good show and tell. And here I thought you were going to show off some grand transformation. All you've done is put an even grumpier scowl on your face.
Let's hope you're right.
I suppose the only way to find out is to put him to the test.
Oh? That power.
Okay! This is the end! Yeah.
So he's a...
That's right. It's a form of energy only destroyer gods can wield. All that remained was for him to make the decision and accept the mantle.
Yes! We have now witnessed the birth of Toppo, the Destroyer!
Am I meant to bow? Even destroyers pale against the glow of Golden Frieza! Oh, right. I do believe I've seen this technique before. Yes, the energy of destruction. I think this time one hand will do.
This is the end!
This
is the end!
This is
be so easy for me to expunge your helpless soul from existence. But that would only disqualify me. Trash deserves to be tossed, correct?
Frieza!
Android 17!
Jiren! You have to get rid of them while you still can! You're almost out of time!
Goku's looking pretty useless now. We're gonna have to handle this ourselves.
Yes, obviously.
So much effort, just to keep a fallen ally in the ring. That will do you no good. Does the trust you place in your friends really make you so blind?
Trust in friends? I think you're trying to make me vomit.
If I need to pummel him again, so be it.
He's just some extra insurance, but I do plan to claim the Super Dragon Balls for myself. So if you're smart, the only one you should intend to pummel is me.
My, my, what's happened to your stoic poker face? You seem a bit winded.
Shut your mouth!
That hard outer shell of strength has been cracked, and now you're quite fragile, aren't you? I can practically hear the screaming in your tortured soul. I think you're terrified of being weak and helpless once again.
I'll reduce you to nothing but dust!
What? You're wide open!
Over here! There is nothing left for you except death! I'll send you straight to hell!
Who'd have thought my precious golden form would drain my stamina so ridiculously fast?
Sorry about that, you guys. I didn't mean to leave you like that, but I got this!
I don't need to share the limelight with you either, monkey.
Come on, Frieza! We've all pushed ourselves as far as we can go on our own. You know that! The three of us need to do this together to get this done! Or our universe is doomed!
Here's a token of your gratitude.
Would you mind piping down? Would you mind piping down?
Jiren is truly amazing. He's gotten this strong all on his own. We still may not be enough for him, even with all three of us teaming up.
Howard, would you mind piping down? You've fallen. Would you mind piping down?
Sad.
Would you mind piping down? You've fallen for it. Would you mind piping down?
You do remember your promise, don't you, Goku? To bring me back to life.
Seriously, Frieza?
Will you keep your word or won't you?
As long as you hold up your end of the bargain and help us win, I'll hold up mine. You should know that better than anyone by now, don't you think?
That sickening naivete of yours is what I quite despise most of all. But for my own self-interest, I should probably thank you.
You guys done yet, or you want a hug first?
Nothing would repulse me more. I need you to throw me, Saiyan!
You got it!
Are you sure that's wise? Because I have no intention of mending my wicked ways, you know.
Well, if you do act up, I'll just put you down again.
Oh, good. I can't wait to see you try.